One day to the big game on WZZM 13.